Hello everyone, Luto ang na naman, ni Tita Ganda Kitchen. Luto na naman tayo. Today, I'm gonna make spinach lasagna. So, the first is I'm going to cook the tomato first. Okay, start na tayo. So, I'm using whole peel tomato. Kakapsa natin siya. Ayan, i-roughly chop natin yung ano, tomato plant. Mga pulpi na dilata. Hindi lang. Tapos na ako sa tomatoes and now igigisa ko ito sa bawang lang. And then lalagyan ko siya ng salt and pepper and little bit of basil. Isa na natin guys. Ito na yung sauce. Red sauce. Lalagyan na natin yan ng ano, ng tika. One fourth cup of olive oil. So, the ingredients is olive oil, garlic, tomatoes, salt, and pepper. Salt and pepper. So, ito na po. Ibigin siya. So, ready na yung
O, yun ko. Ibigay ko na ito.
Kikita ba?
Smell na yung aroma, yung the aroma is coming out, and then cooked and then putting salt and pepper.
Then, we put na yung salt and pepper. Okay. Kinahan. And then, we cook into 15 minutes. The sauce. So now I'm gonna chop the spinach for the lasagna. Roughly chop also, it's the same as the tomato. So roughly chop. Okay. So the ingredients is mozzarella, parmesan cheese, cottage or cottage cheese, salt, pepper, or egg, and the spinach, and then we put that together. Ready, the next we put the basil. Tomato is done, so we wait for the other one, the spinach. Garlic, and then put the spinach, and then put all together the cheese, and then the egg. So, ayan na po yung outcome niya, okay? Ayan na. Sheets, the pasta sheets for lasagna, the spinach lasagna. So this is the sauce that I made, and then is this is the spinach with the cheesy things, and then this is the pasta, and then later we'll do the layer. Abangan. First,
na i-oven na natin ng 45 minutes.
Silipin din sa oven.
Ayun, nahanin ito eh. Kailangan natin takpon para hindi siya masunog. Ayan.
Guys, luto na ang aking spinach lasagna.